Head to www.ultroms.com and download the Vita3K firmware. Click on the download link. Wait 10 seconds and your download link will appear. Once downloaded, you will need to unarchive the file. Follow the basic install steps for Vita3K. You may be required to update Vita3K. Once updated, reload Vita3K. You will now need to go on to the File tab and then click on Install Firmware. You have now installed the latest version of the Vita3K firmware.